Riders in the world's most grueling cycle race leave Monaco for Aix-en-Provence. 133 miles to go, a 6,000-foot mountain en route, and a blazing sun hot enough to make even Senegalese troops glad just to stand still. As they pass through Fleyus, there's a cooling spray that's welcome to everyone. Further on, methods are more primitive. Right idea, wrong target. Now Detto, Vivier, Quentin and Remy sprint, and Remy overtakes Vivier to go through and win the day stage and a nice lump of cash for his trouble. And there goes Remy across the line. After this race, they always drink their toasts and other drinks standing up for quite a long while.